also comes down to critical mass as well. I mean, when the market was 100% or 80% cork, there was lots of cork here. Now it's averaging around 15% of the closures used in Australia have a cork. So it makes it a little bit more difficult to justify or find a way to do it efficiently. That's why we're going to have to team up.
You fucking idiot!
The solution there. Sustainability is very important for the wine industry. We're signatories to the Australian Packaging Covenant, so we need to find ways to make sure that our packaging products are recyclable or compostable. So, yeah.